Hey guys, it's Trix. Welcome or welcome back. I'm currently recording in the midst of the winds buffeting my window and the sound of workers hollering at each other, and yet I ingeniously decided to record an update video. So, to heck with it, this is what I've been up to for the past few months I've been gone. So, I initially left quote unquote YouTube and most other social media for a while because I finally took my exams. These are the exams that have been postponed and have brought my life to a standstill, aside from the fact that the world was at a standstill because of certain things. And they finally happened, and I am proud to say that I am now a licensed physician. Shortly thereafter, I had to pack up all of my stuff and move to a new house with my family, and that's the explanation why there is construction sounds as my background music and why a lot of the things I've been trying to do have been difficult because recording is a nightmare. Aside from that, I did have to pack up all of my old books and my reviewers so that I could give it forward to someone else who would be taking the exams this year. Christmas happened, New Year happened, and in the interim, I have started up a baking business. I have been focusing a lot on art, making a lot of progress in my own personal improvements. I've watched tons and tons of stuff, played a lot of video games, read so many books. I've gotten back into working out and set up my new room, built up a new set of habits, and prepped my new planner, and lo and behold, it's almost January's end. And by the time this goes up, it's already February. But the thing is, I wanted to bring up this update video, not for the views, it's for me. This is what I've been doing while I wasn't on the face of the internet. It was me focusing on me, and I was having fun. I can't promise that I'll be back as consistently as I was before, but this is still something I enjoy, and I'm still gonna try to keep doing it. Other than that, go follow me on my other social media accounts, because that's where I've been more visible lately. Bye!